All right, so we're on the first eve of demo here, and we've got Aaron Stannard. Is that correct? Stannard. All right, and Aaron's here with Microsoft to talk to us about one of their new new things going on. So can you tell us a little about yourself and why you're here, Aaron?
Sure. My name is Aaron Stannard. I'm a brand new employee. I just started with Microsoft about 3 weeks ago. Originally, I was working for a small software company down in San Diego, California, and I was also trying to start my own software company at the same time. So I was a member of the BizSpark program before I ever came to work for Microsoft, and BizSpark was really influential in helping me get introduced to a couple of new Microsoft technologies, namely Windows Azure was a big one that I was able to adopt because of BizSpark. Expression Blend was another one I got to try out because of BizSpark.
Okay.
So I was really pleased about that.
Can you tell us a little bit about BizSpark?
So BizSpark is an incubation program that Microsoft runs to help get small web and software startups up and running using Microsoft tools. So through BizSpark, you get access to all of Microsoft's tools, even Windows and Office and Visual Studio and Azure. So you get access to pretty much the full suite of everything that Microsoft has to offer.
Awesome. So it's really like the spark of business. It's BizSpark.
Yeah, exactly.
There you go.
You also get access to Microsoft sort of human resources. You get to go ahead and ask questions. So let's say if you're developing a game for Xbox, a developer evangelist for BizSpark might help put you in touch with some members of the Xbox team and help answer your question. There's also a lot of events that we throw for our BizSpark startups to try to get them to network together and to try to really help them succeed. Because ultimately, having startups succeed alongside Microsoft helps us be more successful in the future too. So we're looking for a big win-win.
Okay. All right. Well, since we are here in the, I'm just going to pan around, the social media hub of the demo conference, talk a little bit about how social media and BizSpark connect and how they can interact.
So the big thing about BizSpark is we need to get the word out to as many startups as possible so they can start using our technology. And so, you know, even if it's just as simple as a couple of startups out there need access to Word in order to help do their daily work, they don't really want to build on our platform. We just want to leave startups feeling like Microsoft was able to help them in some small way along the way. And just letting them know about the benefits of the program and the sort of success other groups have had with it is a huge help. So I see social media as an integral part of delivering that message, particularly through blogs and Facebook and Twitter. Mm-hmm. Those sort of mediums where we can have some long-form communication. But then videos like this too, where we get to get the word out and say, hey, BizSpark's this free program, there's no strings attached. All you have to do is just be a new software company that's looking to try to develop either a cool web application or some really cool desktop software or stuff for mobile or gaming, anything along those lines. You just have to, you know, sign up for the program or reach out to a developer evangelist like me, and we're there to help you out.
Awesome.
Social media is a great way of getting us in touch with everyone.
Awesome. All right. Well, thanks, Aaron, and see you later in the conference.
All right, great. Thank you.